We are ready to go when you are. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I would love to welcome you aboard our flight. When you find your seat, please be sure to place your larger carry-on items in the overhead bins and smaller items underneath the seat in front of you. Unless you're in the front row, please place all of your items in the overhead bins. If you have any trouble finding a location to your carry-on items, please let a flight attendant know and we would be happy to assist you. After you put your carry-on items in the overhead bin and it is full, make sure you close it as a courtesy to other passengers. Also, be sure that the aisle is clear and sit down so that way other passengers can get by you. If you are seated in an emergency exit row, please review the exit seating responsibilities and the safety card provided for you. Please make sure that you are able and willing to perform
Phoenix
these
clearance
actions.
Delivery veteran if airways 0204 IFR to Alliance ready to copy.
Feel free to use your cell phones during the rest of the boarding process, but we do ask that laptops, tablets, and any other larger electronic devices are still on the departure
frequency is 123.7 clock 4 0 3 5.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome aboard flight 03
to Alliance Airport is filed.
Our flight time
takeoff
will be roughly
runway
8,
climb
2 hours and 10 minutes.
Departure
note,
on
123.7
squawk 4035.
We ask that you make sure that all devices are in airplane mode and your larger devices are now shut down
and
stored. If you have not already, please fasten your seatbelt and verify it is low head across your left. The tray table and seatbacks must be in the full upright and locked position for departure. Cabin crew, prepare doors for departure, cross-check, verify straps, and stand by for all calls. Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the screen for an important safety demonstration. Thank you for flying with us.
Hello, welcome aboard, and thanks for flying with Delta. Every time we take off, we try to make the world a little smaller. Our first priority on every flight is the safety of our customers and crew. So please, give us your attention as we show you one of the safest worlds there is, the world of the safety card. Be sure that all carry-on items are securely stowed in an overhead bin, and place smaller items, including handbags, under the seat in front of you. If you lose your electronic device in your seat, please do not adjust your seat and ask a crew member for assistance. Please ensure all aisles exits, and bulkhead areas are clear. As we leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. And even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened in case we experience unexpected rough air. For everyone's safety, federal regulations require all passengers to comply with the posted placards and lighted information signs located throughout the cabin, in addition to any crew members' instructions. Smoking, including the use of e-cigarettes, is not allowed on any Delta flight, and federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying a restroom smoke detector. There are 8 exits on this plane, 4 doors, 2 on each side, and 4 window exits over the wings. The forward doors have detachable slides that can be used for flotation. Life rafts are located in ceiling compartments at the front and center of the plane. In the event of an evacuation, leave all carry-on items behind. All exits are clearly marked with an exit sign. However, if there's a loss of power and cabin visibility is reduced, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit. Please take a moment to find the exits closest to you, and remember, they might be behind you. It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull the mask toward you until the tube is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic strap over your head, and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others. A water evacuation is also unlikely, but just in case, life vests are located under your seats in the main cabin. If you're seated in the first class or business class cabin, life vests are either in a compartment beneath or adjacent to your seat. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then opening the pouch. Slip the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist and attach it to the buckle in front and adjust securely around your waist. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest, or manually inflate it by blowing into the tube at shoulder level. A water-activated light is attached to each vest. If necessary, we'll distribute additional life vests for children who weigh 35 pounds or less. Now, before we take off, be sure your seat is upright, your aisle armrests are lowered, and your tray table is put away. As we come through the cabin for our final safety check, please let us know if you need anything before we take off. And finally, now would be a good time for everyone to review the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket.
On behalf of everyone at Delta, thank you for paying attention. Now, as we get ready for takeoff, please sit back, settle in, and enjoy your flight.
Note, the cabin lights will be dimmed for departure and landing. If you require additional lighting, there is a reading light on the panel above you.
Phoenix Tower Veteran Airways 0304 ready for departure runway 8IFR to Alliance.
Veteran Airways 0304 altimeter 29er decimal 69er wind 319er at 10. Cleared for takeoff, runway 8.
Cleared for takeoff runway 8 Veteran Airways 0304.
Time log.
Veteran Airways 0304 contact Phoenix departure on 123.7.
123.7 for Veteran Airways 0304. Phoenix departure Veteran Airways 0304 is passing 2,500 feet, climbing 7,000 feet.
Veteran Airways 0304 Phoenix departure altimeter 29er decimal 69er, continue to SPRKY as planned. Airways 0304 climb and maintain 15,000 feet.
Climb and maintain 15,000 feet, Veteran Airways 0304.
0304 contact to Albuquerque Center on 125.4.
125.4 Veteran Airways, 0304.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have now passed 10,000 feet. You may now turn on your larger
Albuquerque
portable
Center
electronic
Veteran
devices.
Airways, 0304 is passing 10,000 feet, climbing 15,000 feet.
In the galleys or near the lavatory. This aircraft is equipped with onboard Wi-Fi. If you wish to connect to the Wi-Fi, you will be required to pay a small fee. We offer complimentary in-flight TV thanks to our partners. Connect to the Wi-Fi to find out more information.
Veteran Airways 0304, contact Phoenix departure on 123.7.
Going to 123.7 Veteran Airways, 0304. Phoenix departure Veteran Airways 0304 is passing 10,800 feet, climbing 15,000 feet.
Veteran Airways 0304 Phoenix departure altimeter 29.75 continued ECLPS as planned. Veteran Airways 0304 contact Albuquerque Center on 125.4.
125.4 for Veteran Airways, 0304. Albuquerque Center Veteran Airways, 0304 is passing 12,000 feet, climbing 15,000 feet.
Veteran Airways, 0304 Albuquerque Center altimeter 29.75 continue to ECLPS as planned. Veteran Airways 0304, climb and maintain flight level 210.
Climb and maintain flight level 210, Veteran Airways 0304.
Veteran Airways 0304, climb and maintain flight level 270.
Climb and maintain flight level 270, Veteran Airways 0304.
Veteran Airway 0304, contact Albuquerque Center on 132.35.
132.35, Veteran Airways 0304. Albuquerque Center, Veteran Airways 0304 is passing flight level 250, climbing flight level 270.
Veteran Airways 0304, Albuquerque Center, continue to CATM as planned. Veteran Airways 0304, climb and maintain flight level 330.
Climb and maintain flight level 330, Veteran Airways 0304.
0304, contact Albuquerque Center on 134.45.
134.45 Veteran Airways, 0304. Albuquerque Center Veteran Airways 0304 is at flight level 2905, climbing flight level 330.
Veteran Airways 0304 Albuquerque Center, continue to the OXXR as planned.
Climb and maintain flight level 390 Veteran Airways 0304.
starting our in-flight service. We will be serving complimentary drinks and snacks. Please look in the seat back for our list of complimentary and premium drinks. Premium drinks are available for a small charge. Please note that we only accept credit cards.
Going to 128.2 Veteran Airways, 0304. Albuquerque Center, Veteran Airways, 0304, flight level 390.
Veteran Airways, 0304, Albuquerque Center, continue as planned. 0304, contact Albuquerque Center on 132.65.
132.65 Veteran Airways, 0304. Albuquerque Center, Veteran Airways, 0304, flight level 390.
Veteran Airways, 0304, Albuquerque Center, continue as planned. 03-04, contact Albuquerque Center on 126.85.
126.85 for Veteran Airways, 0304. Albuquerque Center, Veteran Airways, 0304, flight level 390.
Veteran Airways, 0304, Albuquerque Center, continue as planned.
Airways 0304, contact FD 1 Center on 133.1.
Going to 133.1 Veteran Airways 0304. FT Worth Center, Veteran Airways 0304, flight level 390.
Veteran Airways 0304, FT Worth Center, continue as planned. Veteran Airways 0304, contact FT Worth Center on 126.45.
126.45 for Veteran Airways 0304. FT Worth Center, Veteran Airways 0304, flight level 390.
Veteran Airways 0304, FT Worth Center, continue as planned. Thank you. Veteran Airways 0304, contact FD, we're center on 133.5.
133.5 for Veteran Airways 0304. FT Worth Center, Veteran Airways 0304, flight level 390.
Veteran Airways 0304, FT Worth Center, continue to Turkey as planned. Veteran Airways 0304, you are 1,600 feet below your assigned altitude. Climb and maintain flight level 390.
Climb and maintain flight level 390, Veteran Airways 0304.
Veteran Airways 0304, please expedite your climb flight level 390. Veteran Airways 0304, please expedite your climb flight level 390. Veteran Airways 0304, please expedite your climb flight level 390. Veteran Airways 0304, please expedite your climb flight level 390. 0304, please expedite your climb flight level 390. Veteran Airways 0304, please expedite your climb flight level 390. Veteran Airways 0304, please expedite your climb flight level 390. Veteran Airways 0304, please expedite your climb flight level 390. Veteran Airways 0304, please expedite your climb flight level 390. Veteran Airways 0304, please expedite your climb flight level 390. Veteran Airways 0304, please expedite your climb flight level 390. Veteran Airways 0304, please expedite your climb flight level 390. Veteran Airways 0304, please expedite your climb flight level 390. Veteran Airways 0304, please expedite your climb flight level 390. Veteran Airways 0304, please expedite your climb flight level 390. Veteran Airways 0304, please expedite your climb flight level 390. Veteran Airways 0304, please expedite your climb flight level 390. Veteran Airways 0304, please expedite your climb flight level 390. Veteran Airways 0304, please expedite your climb flight level 390. Veteran Airways 0304, please expedite your climb flight level 390. Northern Airways 0304, please expedite your climb flight level 390. Veteran Airways 0304, please expedite your climb flight level 390. Veteran Airways 0304, you are 64 miles northwest. Climb and maintain flight level 250. Expect ILS runway 16 left approach via Uniform Kilo Whiskey transition. Clear to Uniform Kilo Whiskey. Veteran Airways 0304, descend and maintain 15,000 feet. Veteran Airways 0304, descend and maintain 9,000 feet. Veteran Airways 0304, descend and maintain 4,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 4,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 16 left approach via Uniform Kilo Whiskey transition cleared to Uniform Kilo Whiskey. Veteran Airways 0304.
Veteran Airways 0304, contact FD Worth Center on 127.0.
127.0 for Veteran Airways, 0304. FT Worth Center, Veteran Airways 0304 is passing 15,600 feet, descending 4,000 feet.
Veteran Airways 0304, FT Worth Center, altimeter 29.93, continue to Uniform Kilo Whiskey as planned. Veteran Airways 0304, please expedite your descent 4,000 feet.
ladies and gentlemen, the flight crew has turned on the fasten seatbelt sign. Please return to your seats and fasten your seatbelt. We have begun our final descent into Texas. Flight attendants will be passing through the cabin to collect any trash one final time. Please ensure tray tables are stowed and seats are in the full upright position. Please also store any carry-on items either in the seat back pocket or under the seat in front of you. Please complete all Wi-Fi related tasks and stow any larger electronics.
Veteran Airways 0304, contact FD or center on 133.25.
133.25 for Veteran Airways 0304. FT Worth Center, Veteran Airways 0304, 4,000 feet.
Veteran Airways 0304, FT Worth Center altimeter 29.94, continue as planned. Airways 0304 contact FT North Center on 127.0.
127.0 for Veteran Airways 0304. FT Worth Center, Veteran Airways 0304 4000 feet.
Veteran Airways 0304 FT Worth Center altimeter 30.02 continue as planned.
Veteran Airways 0304, contact FT Worth Center on 134.15.
Going to 134.15, Veteran Airways 0304. FT Worth Center, Veteran Airways 0304, 4000 feet.
Veteran Airways 0304, FT Worth Center, altimeter 30.02, continue as planned. Veteran Airways 0304, contact regional approach on 118.1.
118.1, Veteran Airways 0304. Regional approach, Veteran Airways 0304, 4000 feet.
Veteran Airways 0304, regional approach, altimeter 30.02, continue as planned. Veteran Airways 0304 UL 14 miles north of Alliance. Contact Alliance Tower on 135.15 when inbound on the approach.
Tower on 135.15 Veteran Airways 0304. Alliance Tower Veteran Airways 030413 miles north, inbound ILS runway 16 left approach.
Veteran Airways 0304 Alliance Tower. Altimeter 29.95.141 at 6. Cleared ILS runway 16 left approach.
Cleared ILS runway 16 left approach, Veteran Airways 0304.
Veteran Airways 0304 wind 144 at 6. Cleared to land runway 16 left.
Cleared to land runway 16 left, Veteran Airways 0304.
Wind 160 at 9 knots.
500.
Landing time log.
Gentlemen, welcome to Texas. The local time is 9:57 p.m. and it's currently about 88 degrees Fahrenheit. You can now use your mobile devices. Please remain seated until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the seatbelt sign is turned off. Remember to use caution when opening the overhead bins as items may have shifted during the flight. If this is your final destination, we thank you for flying with us and we hope to see you again soon.
Veteran Airways 0304 exit runway when able. Veteran Airways 0304 contact ground on 132.65.
132.65 Veteran Airways 0304. Alliance Ground, Veteran Airways 0304, request taxi to parking. 132.65 Veteran Airways 0304,
taxi to General Aviation parking, using taxiway Alpha.
Taxiing to General Aviation parking using taxiway Alpha, Veteran Airways 0304.